Okay, and we're back. Taking on Victory Road. And repels are apparently worthless. Alright, I'm gonna put someone else in the. Why didn't Onix pop up? I thought repels only didn't work if the wild Pokemon were slower than you. How's Gyarados slower than an Onix? It's the same level. Repel should be working. Fine, let's put someone else in front. Grill's fine. Show me how you've battled to get here. Let's do this. I think I can take a hit from a Golduck. That poisoned it. Oh, you're not even gonna use a water type move? Poison jab again? Just flame wheel. Blissey? I'm try Ice Tray. I don't think Blissey can do anything to her. Let's try a razor leaf. Yeah, that doesn't do a lot. Oh, nice crit. Ooh, this might sting. Or not, because Blissey's attack sucks. All defense, no offense. Two crits in a row. That's nice. Boy, that was a lot of EXP. Inferno? Doesn't have terrible accuracy. Yeah, no, thank you. Literally a coin toss if that hits or not. So that's how you battled. Oh! Got a fully evolved team again. Let's keep it that way. It whips up blizzards and mountains that are always buried in snow. It is the abominable snowman. It's actually got pretty decent special attack. And I like having Ice Shard. Let's get rid of Icy Wind. Get everyone back up. And keep moving forward. These are always fun. There we go. That's not too bad. Then what's up there? Is that just an item? Yeah, it's just an item. Come on, move. The controls are so touchy. No. Okay, so I gotta be in the first. This does not handle well at all. That was not worth it. Well, it might be for the Elite Four. Right, back down here. You, one look at you tells me you're a real contender. You need glasses, man. This should be fine. I'm a high enough level. Just poison jab. Ooh, nice damage. Who keeps Tail Whip into level 40? Get rid of that before the first gym, dude. Try Ice Trick. Ice Punch. Ooh, nice. Oh, double nice. And then just Ice Shot. T-posing Carnivine is so weird. Okay, go into Fillet. Lower its attack, and then a Waterfall should knock it out. Good. You're as tough as you look. And I gotta be soft as marshmallow, man, because I do not look tough at all. I didn't mean to hit that one. But I can go down here and break the block. Which may have been what I was supposed to do anyway. Okay. This total stranger will be a good way to see if I have what it takes to own the Pokemon League's Elite Four. Not sure I follow that logic. She essentially just said, if I can beat this random stranger I just saw, I can beat the strongest people in the entire region. That's a weird jump to make. Okay, poison jab stronger. Ah, that's annoying. Hit through it. There you go. Do not fall prey to love. Cute Charm is just one of those really annoying abilities. It's like Poison Point, ugh. Ice Tray is really good against it, but it's not going to take a ground move, so I'll go into Fillet. And then Ice Fang should knock this out. I'm well aware. Well, no. I kind of love the animation for Woodhammer. That looks kind of awesome. Please hit this one. There you go. That battle just now makes you tougher than everyone in the world. Because I beat some random trainer on the league. Sure, whatever. Let's try leading with Ice Tray. Try to get her some more levels. but I don't want Ice Train in front because the repel's not gonna work. Okay, never mind then. Get off my case, it's early. I'm not quite awake yet. Fine, we'll put Grill back in front. Let me take a measure how much you've raised your Pokemon. Don't need you judging me. Endeavor, that's annoying. Endeavor is such a cheap move. All right, goes down to burn. Go in the fillet. Oh, I know what I can do. You want to play the weather war? Go into Ice Tray. You have an attack drop, so she should be fine. And I'll turn the weather in my favor. Now a defense drop, really. Any X defense? No? He should be fine for one. Well, Ice Punch. Okay. I'm still taking that. Ice Punch again. Why would you Ice Fang? Does your ground type not have a ground type move? What's going on here? Again with the Ice Fang, what's the... Weird choice. Alright, then an Ice Shard knocks out. Brilliant. I hope I'm going the wrong way. I can't remember how this cave works at all. But it feels like I'm making progress. My Pokemon knows karate. I'm warning you, it's a tough one. I Champ's a little tough, I'll give you that. Oh, I should have healed up. Okay, Whisk should be good. If 4 times resist. Right. Knockoff's cheap, but alright. Barely lace. Ooh, that didn't knock it out. I don't like that. But I think even with the bulk up, an arrow ace knocks it out. Please. Okay, good. It's way more powerful than Razor Leaf, but I don't like recoil moves. No. Wood Hammer's just too dangerous. I've met my match in strength. Making me burn through potions. Really should have bought more for coming here. I can see the past. That seems like a fairly underwhelming ability. Basically, anyone with a phone can see the past. Chameco, that's one of those Pokemon I always forget is a thing. Not that I hate her or anything, I just always forget about it. Well, it's gone either way. There's just so much in your past. Candy, okay. Those are always nice to have before the final battles. Always check the boulder. Victory Road. Somehow it feels as if my journey is now coming to an end. But before the final chapter is written, I must pin your defeat. Hunchcrow, I don't think you're gonna go very far with one Pokemon in the Elite Four, dude. Alright, now I gotta switch out. Yeah, let's go into Filet, just to be safe. Confused right now. That wasn't how I planned the final chapter to go in my writing class. Well, good luck with the book, dude. Dragon Pulse, that's good. Can anyone on my team learn that? I don't think anyone benefits from it. Oh, I must have already had it. Well, never mind. I don't have any dragon types. How much more cave is there to go? I'm making an already strong Pokemon grow even stronger. I'll need your help with this. Lower its attack. I hate sand attack. It's fine, an ice fang should knock it out if you hit it. You didn't. Ooh, that hurts, even with the attack drop. Hit it! Please hit the Ice Fang. Thank you. Alright, it's a dead Gatlite. There's no way I could have won. If you caught more than one Pokemon and evolved the one you had, that would have helped. Thank you. What's down here? Oh, nothing. You always check the boulder. Razor claw, which I guess is nice. What does that do? Boost crit rate, right? I could give that to Whisk. I prefer having poison barb on it. Let me size you up. You're going to become even stronger. You'll meet many, many Pokemon. That's why you should be thinking. Eventually, your world will grow even larger. Yeah, could you move? You're kind of right in front of the door, dude. How do we get down? Okay, gotta go this way. I can sense that your Pokemon have a lot of trust in you. You and your Pokemon. You seem to be a glow. I got one of those. I haven't used it. Let's go into Sheepan. I don't think Cyndaquil can do anything to it. That's Calm Mind because Tentacruel's pretty specially bulky. So is it steel psychic or steel and or psychic? Okay, I'm not sure how that move works. I'll Calm Mind again, just to be safe. How much a psychic does. That raise your defense, I'm fine with that. This is gonna be annoying. You have crunch, it's going to you. But oh, I shouldn't have done that. Raise your defense twice. Oh well, too late. Yeah, I shouldn't have switched. Oh well. I don't think the Tentacruel can really do anything back. Let's just go ahead and Dragon Dance. If it's gonna boost, I'll boost. Stop being weird! This is the most weird strategy I've ever seen, and it's kind of walling me. What's going on? I'll keep Dragon Dancing. I gotta get pretty high attack because you boosted your defense so far. Yeah, his only attacking move is Bubble Beam. I'm good. You think he'd throw a poison move on there if he's going to be stalling like that? Because you replace Vulvane with something like Toxic, and I think that could be pretty deadly. Oh, there it is. You guys have to poison me. Don't poison me. Okay, let's just crunch. Yeah, its defense is so high. That's like, what, +3, +4? Don't poison me. I said don't do that. Okay, it's almost out. And goes down the hardest to kill Tentacruel in the history of mankind. Ooh, that poisonous hair. Starting to hurt. I have to switch out. Do I go into... let's just go into Ice Tray. I think it'll be fine. Razor Leaf. Oh no. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Okay, okay, okay. That's good. It's not very effective. Oh yeah, I'm a grass type. For some reason I thought Abomasnow was weak to ground moves. Please hit your moves. Gotta heal up. That might hurt. That hurt a lot. Does an ice shard kill it? I don't think it does. Heal up and hope it uses a different move. Stop that. I don't think so. One more time we'll heal up. And then I think Ice Shard will kill us. Because hell of whittle it down a little more. Heavy Slam? That shouldn't be too much. Oh, hail stop, crap. Hit your Razor Leaf, please. Thank you. That crit would have been nice earlier. Oop, my phone went off. Empoleon? I really don't have anything good for Empoleon. Water Steel actually is kind of hard for my team. Alright, stay in and heal up Ice Tree again. Just to see what this thing does. I'm burning through potions. Brine? Okay, that's not bad. That's Razor Leaf. That did not do a lot. That's scary. That's scary. That's scary. You know what I'm gonna do? Hypro Potion Filet. Crap, I should've checked if I had a full restore. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Let's go into Filet. I do not like a sword dancing in Poleon. How would you boost your attack 4 times and then use a special attack? Don't. Antidote, get rid of the poison. Should have bought some full restores. Does it literally not have an attacking move? That's so weird. Yeah, you sword dance 3 times, but you didn't use a physical attack. What? That's a weird Empoleon. If it had a good physical attack, it could have kind of swept me there. Potions. Am I near the end? Top level trainers gather around this place naturally. I go so far to call it the ideal place to train with the best. Dude, evolve your Pokemon! This isn't the anime, you're not gonna get anywhere with a level 46 Gible. Don't like that it trapped me, that's annoying. Gyarados is always annoying for me. My best answer for Gyarados is Gyarados. Alright, we lowered each other's attack. I'm gonna go into Masher and then Boss. Don't Dragon Dance. Ice Fang? Yeah, I can take that. Alright, hit your Rock Slide. Thank you. Alright, good. Thrash? No. Another Gible? Okay. You could have evolved him. Two Garchomps and a Gyarados isn't a bad team. That's why I like it here. I get to battle tough characters like you. Is this the end? Okay, we're at the Pokemon League. And I guess that's gonna be the next episode. Made it through the Victory Road without any deaths, that's good. Alright, well, till next time. Bye.